Miss Sullivan, I'm afraid something horrible has happened.